Hello there, and welcome to this astral projection recording. Tonight I'll be leading you through the process of leaving your body and exploring the astral realm. First then, let us set the scene. Find a quiet and comfortable spot where you can relax without distractions. Your bedroom is ideal. On your bed, lights out. But equally, you could lie on your couch in the living room, or in a reclining chair in your office. Wherever you think is going to be the most comfortable and quiet spot is where you should go. So I'll now give you a moment to do exactly that. And when my voice returns shortly, the session will begin. Tonight, we'll be experimenting with the hand-in-hand technique. This technique is designed to deepen the connection to your energy body and facilitate an effortless transition from the physical world to the non-physical world. Just follow my lead, and before you know it, you'll be astral projecting. And so, firstly, let's set the scene. Let's prepare your inner space. Do so by turning inwards, by looking at the space behind your closed eyes. What do you see? Perhaps nothing yet. But keep on watching, keenly. Don't turn your attention away, and observe, quietly, on your own for a while. Nothing else is expected from you. And soon my voice will return. you are now beginning to drift into the liminal space between wakefulness and sleep. With each breath, you feel yourself falling further and further into the embrace of hypnagogia, where patterns and shapes begin to emerge, echoes and glimmers from the astral realm, shadows morphing, whispers from the inner sanctuary of your mind. Keep on watching this play out, subtle at first, and gaining in vividness over time. Soon my voice will return. You're now ready to visualize your energy body take shape behind your closed eyes. Just like before, you see it beginning to emerge. Imagine it as a perfect, luminous duplicate of your physical body, existing just beyond your physical form. But somehow, it's connected. Separate, but not separate. Invisible, but not invisible at all. This is all you. And now, with the direction of your conscious will, you give yourself the eyes to see. You pull back the veil, and the truth of things appear just how they are. You now know what your energy body looks like. And soon my voice will return to guide you further along the way. And now, with your physical body relaxed, your mind primed, and your energy body awakening, the hand-in-hand technique can begin proper. I want you to visualize your astral arms reaching out from your physical body, feeling the energetic sensations as you do. But don't just feel this happening. See it happening too. See your arms, your hands, your fingers reaching out. Out from your physical body and touching the border of this physical realm. The edge between here and there. You reach closer to it by the minute. Reaching out. Keep on visualizing this now, and soon my voice will return. And now, I want you to mentally call out for assistance. I want you to say, I'm reaching out for guidance in my astral travels tonight. I'm reaching out for guidance in my astral travels tonight. It's up to you who you call out to. God, perhaps? Or an archangel, or a long-lost family member. Really, it can be anyone you feel a strong connection to. As long as conviction is present when you call out for this assistance, then the technique will work. And so, continue doing this on your own for a while now. And soon, my voice will return. and now, feeling the presence of your guide, I want you to see their energy body emerging from the void, hearing your call, reaching back out to you. Imagine their hand meeting yours, touching yours, creating a powerful connection between your two bodies, an unbreakable bond, and dwell in this space with them for a while, soaking in their presence, feeling their hand meeting yours. Soon my voice will return. With your guide present, holding your hand, I want you to express to them your intention to explore the astral realm. I want you to ask them for guidance and protection throughout your journey tonight. Say to them, "Guide me. Help me leave my earthly form behind. Guide me. Help me leave my earthly form behind." Shortly, my voice will return. And so, when you're ready, let your astral journey begin. Feel your energy body lightly peeling away from your physical body and off into the astral realm, knowing that what began as mere vision is now becoming reality. You're lifting up and out. And when my voice returns soon, the transition will be complete, and your astral journey will have begun proper. You are now astral projecting. As you travel through the astral plane tonight, pay close attention to your surroundings and the sensations that abound. Remember, everything means something. Everything holds a message to imbibe and return with. And so, take note. Don't take anything for granted. And explore with an open heart. For now then, I stay by your side. Later on, when you're ready to return to your physical body, simply visualize yourself turning back. Turning back and looking down, letting gravity pull you back in, feeling the connection between your astral self and your physical self growing stronger. gently bringing your awareness back down into your physical surroundings. But not yet, of course. For now, you explore, for there is infinite ground to tread. Good luck and safe travels. For now then, I'll bid you farewell, as you no longer need my guidance. You are off and away. To the people that didn't separate this time, don't be disheartened. Just let yourself fall asleep now, and come back to our channel another time, and try again. Keep on persevering. And eventually, you will find success. I have no doubt about it.